Hey guys, I'm just here to give you a quick update on the giveaway. So, first thing I want to talk about is the games. I have got, I believe I can guarantee about 13 games that'll be ready to be given away. Hopefully tomorrow. I'm gonna try for tomorrow. And yeah, we got a ton of new games. Some of them was kindly gifted to me by my friend to give away. So, we have now in the roster, including the games I previously mentioned. We have got Ascendant, Double Dragon Neon, Fist of Awesome, Fist of Jesus, Guacamelee Super Turbo Championship Edition, Pixel Piracy, Reaper, A Tale of the Pale Swordsman, Star Wars Battlefront 2, Star Wars Knights of the Republic, Star Wars Republic Commando, Star Wars Starfighter, Torchlight 2, and War of the Roses Kinmaker. We've got all those games ready to be given away. Again, I may even get more. You know, I might get doubles of some games. For all I know. But you will know on the day, hopefully. Yeah, I'm just running this in the background. Not really gonna do much. Let's go over here. This is Pixel Piracy, by the way. This is one of the games on the list. Hey, I got an achievement! I have played this game before, but I guess I just put it in achievements now. So, that is the first thing I want to talk about. The second thing I want to talk about is, is the music quite loud? Yeah, let's talk about that. I don't know, Well, this confuses me. Just turn everything off. That'll do. Okay, so another thing I want to talk about is how I'm gonna give them away. So what's gonna happen is, What are you doing? Wanna fight? Nah, I can't fight you. Gotta wait till I actually meet some pirates. Or some natives, or something. It's how I'm gonna be giving them away, then. So, I previously said you need both a Steam and a Humble Bundle account. That was the true for last time. It's a bit different now, because how Humble Bundle used to work is, it used to add the game straight from Humble Bundle to your Steam account. Now it gives you a product code, which you then put into Steam. So for every game, I think besides War of the Roses Kinmaker, which was an old game that used the same system, I can just send you a message via YouTube to your YouTube account with the product code on it. So for most of the games, except War of the Roses Kinmaker, you will not need a Humble Bundle account. As far as I know, have one anyway. Humble Bundle's a great system anyway. You should honestly have one. And it's not exactly hard to make an account. It's not exactly asking you for your PayPal information or your direct debit information. That comes when you're actually making the purchase. So yeah, those are new games. That's the new Finn. Was there anything else I wanted to talk about? Don't think so. So that is the update, guys. I've got new games. You may or may not need a Humble Bundle account after all, but, you know, best to have both. Oh yeah, that was the other thing. If you want to opt out of a game, tell me in the comments. Not of this video. I will not count anything you say in this video. Go back to the 2,000 subs video and tell me if you want to opt out of specific games because you either already have them or don't want to deal with them. So, tell me, and then you'll be excluded from that portion of the contest. I'll be doing a draw for each individual game. So, that's what's gonna happen. Do not comment about, you know, saying you want the game in this one. Go to the other one. Also, someone was asking about Macs and Linuxes. The games are for all of them. I think they're across all platforms. So you shouldn't have to worry. If they're not for all platforms, then I don't know what I can do for you. Because they're just not for the platforms, I guess. So that is the update. I will hopefully see you tomorrow when we do the massive draw. If not, then I'm sure I'll do it at some point. Will you leave me alone? Quincy Heisenberg? My god! Heisenberg! Give me the meth! Give me the meth, Heisenberg! It's time to cook! Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Hopefully tomorrow with the giveaway. Can't guarantee it, though. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you then. Later.